Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. That is GATE CSE 2005 question 35. So the question is how many distinct binary search trees can be constructed on 4 distinct keys? Okay, so basically this question is also a type of repeated question, in you can say. So in previous years, like before 2005, once the question has been asked for 3 nodes, guys. So at that time, 3 nodes, it is easy, right? So for 3 nodes, what will be the combination? So it might be left skewed, or it might be right skewed, it might be zigzag, okay, or it might be this way zigzag, okay, or it might be completely in a normal balanced way. So in that we solved the answer to be 5, right? Yes. So now the question is for 4 distinct values. So for 4 distinct values, you cannot draw, right? So it is a bit complex and it is a drawable, guys. You can draw for 4 nodes because it is a limited number, right? You can draw, but it will take some time. So instead of wasting time in that, so at that time I told you a formula, if you recall, that is 2n Cn/n+1. So this is the formula to find the binary search trees for n number of nodes. So here 4 you substitute, guys. So 2 into 4 is 8c4/5. So if you write it clearly, it is nothing but 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 factorial, that's nothing but 8 factorial in total, into 4 factorial by 4 factorial, right? Okay, into 5. Okay, so you can cancel this 5 factorial and these 2, right? Yes. And 4 factorial is nothing but 4 into 3 into 2. So this 4, this 2 you can cancel with this, this 3 you can cancel with this. So at the end you got 7 into 2, that is nothing but 14. So if you are free and if you want to try it out, you can just start drawing the trees, guys. You will get exactly 14, okay? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea, right? So that is the reason why few formulas we should remember, guys, because we cannot derive this in the examination, guys. That is the reason why you remember the formula, because I also remember that formula and now I remember it. So 2n Cn/n+1. So whenever n is the number of nodes, and this will result in the number of distinct binary search trees. Remember that also. It's not binary tree, it's binary search tree. Okay? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea, right? So how I am doing it? Okay. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.